I wonder if you're fighting what makes you unique. Are you frustrated over what you think is a weakness when in fact it's a strength? Quit wishing you were something different and step in to who God made you to be. He didn't accidentally give you the wrong personality, make you too quiet, too outgoing, the wrong gifts. He matched you with your world. You have exactly what you need to fulfill your destiny.